years to catch the rest of a punk ass motherfucking nigga rhyme. Ain't that cold? Nigga swear I had 8 times. I keep an eye in my rear view. My money bigger, so I got a bigger gun too. I keep United with me. If you want me, come get me. You shoot first, bitch, you better hit me. I keep a close eye on a stranger, nigga. No limit, the world is mine, fool. Cause I'm in it, my veins pump no limit. The world is mine, cause I'm in it. The danger means no limit.
Animosity, got them haters plotting, got them feds watching. Trying to twist a bitch up in knots with that he say, she say, pointing at me. Trying to connect the dots, get me locked up for conspiracy. Now who that? Say she knew that, say she did that with that nigga who got true on his biz act. Forget that, we so legit black, we both. Cause it's a fizz act that we gon' stiz at. Dollars, those down from day one, we gon' holler. Devour others in our past, shots follow.
Not yeah, we went to pick up the guns and they said it was Noah's deal now. This flunky Pollock won't even return our call. Should we take care of it?
You said?
Mm-hmm. Where they at?
The ice factory. They loading up now.
How many?
About 20 fools.
And they signing Noah?
Nah.
I guess it's about time I speak my mind, huh? Take me to the ice factory.
I won't rest till I make a bitch nigga bleed. I'm getting paid by the
Maker's coming in.
Who?
Maker's limo just came in.
I said keep everybody out, you fucking idiot.
Shit.
Carl, get down here and bring some men. Now.
Combination flamethrower and rocket launcher.
I hear you.
What the fuck are you doing? Get your hands off that.
Just came to get what's mine, baby. This is my commission for making a deal, right?
You didn't close the deal, Maker. Noah did. Once again, Noah had to step in and do your work.
Fuck Noah. This is my deal. All I want is my cut, baby.
You oversold yourself, Maker. Noah had the international leads, the contacts, the power that Mr. Blake requires. Face it, you're nothing but a fucking hood. So be smart for a change, and quit while you still have your teeth. Because you have no idea who you're fucking with.
You don't know who you fucking with.
Kill the fuckers!
Thank you.
Maker, you're a fool.
Where's Noah?
Come on, Maker, I tell you, and I'm a dead man.
Well, if you don't tell me, then you're a crispy dead man. Huh? I tell you what, since I like you, it's over $1 million worth of goods in that truck over there. Take it, ride out. All I want to know is, where the fuck is Noah?
L.A.
The fucking part of L.A. You know it took me a week to track your ass down?
Downtown, Santa Fe Street.
The fuck up out of here. Yo, Paulie, it's not personal, it's business. Out his commission.
This is my life. Invoices, computer, more invoices, and caffeine.
Ah, cold coffee. How long you been working here? About 2 years?
Hell no. I've been here 1 year, 3 months, and 12 days to be exact.
What, are you keeping a fucking diary?
No, it's just that I started 1 week after my divorce.
Oh, divorce, eh? Sorry about that. That's a fucking drag.
Don't worry about it, man. It's cool. Why'd you ask?
Just that I always see you working, put in all this overtime like you're chasing some golden snatch on a stick or something. I hope it works out for you.
So we're gonna pay off one day. You wait and see.
Well, I hope so for your sake. You know what you need? You need to come down the street and have a drink with me. I know this great place. It's got all kinds of little games, jukebox, darts. It's got a couple naked ladies dancing. It's a beautiful place. Come on, what do you say? After a couple drinks, maybe this shit'll seem fun.
I got a ton of work.
Come on, we'll get to know each other. I mean, we do work together.
I guess he couldn't hurt her.
There you go. Come on.
All right.
Look at that ball. See how that ball's banging around left and right? That's you, Jason. That's you. That's that little ball. Banging here, banging there, going wherever you get hit. Adding up those points, just jacking up all those bonus points, and then look what happens. Boom! Down the hole you go. And then guess what happens? There's another little silver ball to take your place. You got no control over the situation.
Yo, I'll tell you what. I'll give you my resume. You give me something better, you get 10%.
I don't need to see your resume, buddy boy. You're more than qualified for what I got in mind. Let me take a hit of that. Tell you a little story. About 6 months ago, I'm sitting here, come on, minding my own business, just sitting right over there watching those pretty little girls dance. I strike up a conversation with this gentleman. I tell him what I do. He tells me what he does. Next thing you know, we're in business together. What do I got to do? Not much. I just got to change a few numbers on his bill so he doesn't get charged as much. Make sure he doesn't get hassled for the content. And I get a little kickback. Easiest money I ever made. Next thing you know, I'm driving a new car. You should see my apartment, man. I got everything in it. I got AC3, DVD, surround sound. I got shit in there. I don't even know what the fuck it is. Talk about chicks, man. I got chicks coming out my ass. I'm talking about chicks you only get when you got bank. Let's play another one. Any quarters?
So what's this guy shipping anyway?
What's he shipping? I don't know what he's shipping. I don't give a shit what he's shipping. The point is, it'd take me 20 years to make that kind of money at Metro.
Yeah, well, this all sounds great for you. What's he got to do with me?
Well, you see, that's where I get a little problem, you know? Metro got digital today. That's great for them, but it sucks for me. See, Jensen wants me to cover the account exclusively, and if I do that, that means I lose my guy. If I lose my guy, I lose a lot of cash, and I think that sucks.
So you take me out, fill me full of booze, see if I'll sink to your level of greed, risk my own job, just to keep your dirty little operation afloat? Is that it?
Come on, dirty little operation. You don't have to put it that way. Look, Jason, I'm talking to you because I like you. Well, the point is, this could be our dirty little operation. 50-50 right down the middle. That's got to be at least 10 times the money you're making now, and it's all tax-free, which is probably 20 times the money you're making right now. What do you say? Come on, man, this is easy money. It's very simple. I've been doing this for months. I never had a problem. Besides, if you do have a problem, all you gotta do is say, hey, guys, I punched the wrong button. So what? So fucking sue me. So get somebody else to work for slave wages. What do you say, man?
Let me sleep on it, huh?
Sleep on it, sit on it, shit on it. I don't care what you do.
You gotta give me an answer by morning.
Jason, you got a second?
Yes, sir.
Listen, I want you to know I appreciate all that you're doing. Hard work is really the secret to success.
Thank you, sir.
Now, this digital account is going to keep Davis pretty busy. And I know you're overloaded right now. He suggested that you take over some of his more active clients. He feels you can give them the same care and attention that he has. But it's very, very important.
I understand.
Good. No, you're not going to let me down. Thank you.
I'll do my best.
Take a seat. I'll turn this over to federal agent in charge of operations, Diane Blass. Diane?
Thank you, Agent Bush. Good morning.
Morning.
Good morning. We have a varied group of divisions here today. ATF, FBI, and with the addition today of LAPD, I'd like to review the facts as we know them. This is who we believe to be Gordon Blake. Blake, for the last year, has been organizing a very unique formation of the most powerful northern and southern right-wing militias. And he also has two very fortified compounds on both east and west coasts. Which brings us to this little package, a Russian military surplus. Recently purchased by China's largest mob family, the Mings. The DOD classifies them as P-229s, or plutonium blasting caps. Matched with the proper fuse, they will supply all the juice needed to set off an atomic weapon. Now, the Mings clearly have no use for these arms. It was an investment. And yesterday, they found a buyer and closed a deal with this man. Noah Corral, royalty in the world of international crime. Now here's where the shit falls by the truckload. Noah simply brokered the deal. And soon his client will somehow receive these deadly munitions. And since the client in question is our subject for today, Gordon Blake, it's time to shut this circus down. We have a plan in motion. It's a plan to follow Noah. We follow Noah, we get Blake. Noah has been using a local shipping company to do his dirty work. We have an undercover agent getting us information, and as soon as we get that information, we will use it to organize a sting, capture the arms, and take Blake out.
Oh, I love it. Watch your phone. Lewis, give her some space.
Back up. I wouldn't need this massage if I knew when the shipment was coming in. It's unacceptable to have that in the open.
Noah, the guy's a pro. Just give him a few days.
Mr. Ming is worried about the danger. He wants to make sure everything is safe.
These rice paddy punks don't know anything about danger. They're control freaks. The deal's solid. You heard him say it was solid.
Noah, it's as solid as it's gonna get. We're not dealing with the Vatican.
What's that mean?
It means that I got a message. In a couple of days, we have a meeting with Mr. Ming, personally.
Great. More headaches. What else?
That guy at Metro Shipping is screwing around. Now, he brought somebody in new, some friend of his. I think he should meet him. There might be something there.
Yeah, find the time.
Also, I got a message, Noah, from the ice factory in D.C. Maker and his boys are heading this way.
Why can't he just be happy stealing hubcaps and making jungle music? He wants to find a way into my business? Get rid of him. Permanently. He's just fouling things up. Anything else?
Everything else is rocking.
Rockin'? Good. Good. Thank you, Lewis. You're dismissed. Girls, hit me. Yeah. Hard. Oh, yeah.
It's all bad, man. It's all bad.
This, you write it up like this is gonna get checked at customs, and my man's stuff does not get checked at customs. I told you that.
Davis, this is a lot of money.
Bloody hell, Davis, it's a lot of money. Goddamn right, it's a lot of money. I told you this was a great gig. And it's only gonna get better from here.
Who the hell is this guy?
Just some guy. This is all rural.
Yeah? What's his name?
You don't need to know his name.
Well, it's just that if he calls me something, you know?
What do you mean if he calls you? He ain't gonna call you. He calls me. I'm his man. He's not gonna call you.
All right, relax. Yeah. You're the point man.
That's right, I'm the point man.
I'll just shut up and take orders.
Just shut up and take orders. Besides, the less you know about this guy, the better off you are. Everything cool?
Yeah, it's cool.
Okay, let's go party, my man.
Don't be afraid. Come and play.
Gio, my man. What's up, brother? Big night tonight. Big night. Double up on everything. Usual. Double, double. Come on, man.
Look at this, man. Don't you just fucking love it? Beautiful. See those chicks down there? Any one of them you want, you can have. You just tell me, I tell Gio, and they're yours. But where do you see the two babes I got? Oh, yeah, one of them reminds me of my third grade teacher. I call her Mrs. Brown. She spanks me.
baby!
Oh, yes! Oh, we're gonna have a good time tonight! Oh!
How do you like my little girls? Ladies, say hello to my man, Jason.
Hi, how are you?
Hi. Hi, Jason.
What you want, brother? You want the one that takes care of you up here or down there? You hang with me tonight, man.
This one is deception, greed, and all beautiful little sins into my new partner in crime, my man Jason, and our little dirty operation. In and out, in and out.
Killing me, Davis.
Come on, let's fight, baby.
Some nasty shit.
Hey, he's a pretty good salesman, isn't he?
He's a madman, that's what he is.
So you don't seem like the immoral, greedy type like Davis over there. What changed your mind?
Just thinking about the future, that's all. Figure I'll do this for a while, make some quick cash, and then let Davis find himself some other idiot.
So he also tells me you're recently single-ized.
He talks a lot, doesn't he?
Mm-hmm. How long were you married?
About 2 years.
Where is she now?
She's back home in London. That's where I'm from.
What brought you here?
Just life. Change of scenery. Just needed to get away.
This all must be pretty wild for you.
What? You mean the club or the business?
I was talking about the business, but whichever.
The answer's yes to both of them, to be honest with you. This club scene's not for me. I mean, the drink, the smoke, the drugs.
Well, I hope you dance, at least.
With two left feet.
I like two left feet.
Saddle up, baby, you next!
Come on.
Saving money, yeah. That's a very noble thing.
Well, once you've indulged in all the fine things in life, I believe it's just gonna be too difficult for you to resist.
Not again, Davis. I can't handle it.
Yes, you can. Don't you die on me now. It's the heat. And not the kind of warm shacks and shanties, but the kind that drops drawers and panties.
Show you how that works. I bought it for Davis. It's a back massager. Very tense.
That feels good. Dolphin.
There is some technique involved.
What's going on over there?
Davis is jealous. He wants to play too.
Oh, I don't think so, baby. But I do have a confession to make, Mrs. Brown. I've been a very, very bad boy tonight, and I think it's time for you to spank my ass.
Naughty, naughty, naughty. Davis, you're gonna have to play with me after school.
Oh, Mama.
You don't have to do this. You're drunk.
Oh, I do it sober. Don't be stupid. Besides, Avis already paid.
Paid? You mean you're...
Hey, you've got your dreams, I've got mine.
Hour or two?
Are you gonna ask questions all night? Huh?
Guy wants us to do him a favor. We gotta pick up this little package in Venice and deliver it to him in person.
Hey, man, deliveries were never part of the job description.
It's a one-time deal in and out. Besides, it'll give you a good chance to meet the guy.
Have you thought about the risk here, Davis? This could get us killed.
Hey, not doing this will get us killed. I got dirt on this guy. As far as he's concerned, you got dirt on him, too.
I don't even know his name.
I'm doing it, okay?
Fine. Next time he asks us to do a one-time-only mission and we say no, he's gonna have us killed. You thought about that?
Listen, I'll tell you what. Just do this one time with me, okay? And you can tell him yourself you want out. But I don't know how he's gonna react. Because if you want out, you gotta go through Noah. You can't go through me. I can't do anything for you.
Noah, that's his name?
Yeah. And he said he would be very grateful if we did this for him. You know what that means? A little bonus, a little more money. Maybe you get yourself a car like this. Who knows?
A lot of good that's gonna do me if I'm dead. Look, I'll do it for you this one time.
Yeah.
But just so I can tell this Noah character that I'm out, this is it for me. I want to make my money the honest way, the safe way.
Hey, who doesn't, my friend?
Venice Beach today? Okay, any word on Blake? Okay, stay low, be safe. Noah's gonna surface. This is our chance to get a solid hook into this guy. I want a mobile unit tag-teaming him all the way from Venice Beach to wherever the hell he goes after that.
What about Lancaster?
What about Lancaster?
He's gonna wanna be in on this.
Okay, bring in Lancaster just in case.
Got it.
Those guys are, but they look scary, don't they?
Come on, let's just get this thing over with. A small package. What's in it?
I don't know, and I ain't about to look. Noah can open it.
I hope you got an ace in there undercover. Noah sees through that shit better than anybody.
Noah's mind will probably be spinning at this moment with the memes and Blake. And he won't even see it coming. Don't you start, Lancaster.
I'll play by your rules, Blast. Don't piss your panties. So this is everything that I will be needing from you. Other than that, I am good to go. But just so we're both clear on something, my boys won't sit on their dicks, you know? Now, if we see a threat, it will be eliminated. You understand?
If you jeopardize my mission, the only threat you have to deal with is the one that's right in front of you. Now get out of my face.
Babe.
to know her. Yes. 你很帅啊.
What's your doubt?
Hey, I would like you to do me a favor.
What's that?
Yeehaw! Look at this man, it looks like a goddamn Ponderosa!
Hey, my man, if I'd known I was coming to top of the goddamn mountain, I brought my four-wheel drive, not my Porsche.
Shut the fuck up, shut up!
Okay, hey, you know, you got a helicopter in your back.
Shut up!
That's our guy.
Keep your mouth shut when you get inside, you understand? Out, let's go.
This is my man, Jason.
I told you to shut the fuck up.
Okay,
you shut,
baby.
Don't fucking touch me either. Move. Shut up and get in. Let's go. Michael, get rid of this car.
Money's no object. Any problems?
No, no problems.
Shishi.
Booyah, gotcha.
Come on in.
So he's a new guy?
He's a new guy.
How you doing?
Want us to do it?
Think I give a damn about a helicopter? Handle your business. Take them out now.
Mr. Moore, I got your package for you.
Okay.
This must be something very, very important.
All right, shots fired! Shots fired! All units, hold red!
Headquarters!
Yeah.
Request permission to return fire!
Don't fire.
Wait. We'll use the smoke as cover.
Follow me. Where's this guy from?
Thank you.
We're gonna head into the woods.
Shove this in the gas tank.
What?
Stick it in the gas tank. Do what he says. Stick it in the gas tank.
You're crazy.
Now light it.
What?
Light it!
Do what he says.
It's lit!
Lancaster disobeyed a direct order, and we lost Noah, our link to Blake. I won't tolerate any more vigilantes in my unit. Until all the information comes in from our undercover agent, all units need to stay put.
Jason, sit down. I want to talk to you.
Cigar, boss?
No, thank you. Not now, Louis. You're very alert.
No shit.
It's amazing how alert you become when there's a helicopter chasing you and shooting at you.
Have you ever thought about doing this full time, seriously?
No, thanks. In fact, here's your package, Mr. Noah. This is the first and last delivery I'm ever making for you. I risked my life saving yours today, and I saw a good friend of mine get shot. I'm not gonna be next.
Okay. You're out. No threats or blood. You're home. But you don't know the opportunity you're missing. You have a gift, son. You show no fear. You know who to be loyal to. Those qualities make champions. Champions like me.
Champion almost got his head blown off.
But I didn't get my head blown off. People all around the world want to see me dead. It's exciting. But the truth is, I need to expand my staff. More brains than balls, if you know what I mean. And it seems to me you have both. I can see you got something better going on for you. I can tell you're way ahead of me.
Not at all. I just don't want to spend the rest of my life dodging bullets, running away.
That's part of the show. Learn when to run away, live to fight another day. I'm gonna make a deal with you. You stick around here with me for a few days. You do one more job for me, a very special job. Then it's over. You're out. You'll make a massive amount of money and never see me again.
Why are you telling me all this? I mean, why do you want me so bad?
Because I saw what you did today. You're dedicated. You're focused. Jason, I respect you very much. And I promise you, on the grave of my son, I will not abuse your trust. Shake hands with me.
Yeah, I'm fine. This is getting too fucking dark. I'm getting closer than I ever wanted to. I'm working on another shot, but he knows about all the leaks. He knows a lot of shit, so no contact for a few days. Just get a team ready for Friday. I'll get the details to you when I get them.
Davis. Jesus, will you talk to me? What is going on?
It was a setup. The whole thing went bad. I barely made it out myself.
Where's Davis?
He's dead, Laura.
What?
Davis is dead.
No. No.
Look, we can't stay here any longer. This place is getting dangerous. We gotta go. Can we go to your place?
Will you tell me exactly what is going on here?
I wish I knew. Look, just get your things together, and I'll tell you on the way, all right? Come on.
Come in. This way.
You lived here long?
2 years. I found this place with my girlfriend, Mindy.
Is she here?
No, she's in Vegas for the weekend, dancing. Oh. This looks bad. I should get something to clean it up.
Yeah, thanks.
So you helped this guy escape, huh?
Yeah, well, it seemed like the obvious thing to do at the time. There were bullets flying everywhere, so I just did whatever it took to get us out of there. I figured if I save this guy's ass, he'll free me from all the shit that Davis got me into. Which is why I went there with him in the first place.
So what are you gonna do now?
Well, he seems to think I'm his man. Like I'm some special breed or something. Guy's totally delusional.
I don't understand.
Just forget it. I've already said more than I should. I don't want to drag anyone else into this mess.
I'm a big girl. I can take care of myself.
I'm sure you can. I'm sure you're more than capable of protecting yourself. But this is getting dangerous. And I don't want you to get hurt.
clean up, you can use my shower.
Morning. Hope you don't mind. I took some fruit.
No, that's fine. Can I ask you a question?
Yeah, sure.
Why did you come back for me?
You don't trust me, do you?
Hey, I brought you home. That's a big step for me.
No, I mean your mind. There's some kind of barrier. I'd love to break through it.
Yeah, well, it's difficult to do what I do and not be suspect of people. You can get hurt or even worse. Hell, I barely know you. What do you expect?
Well, I don't know how to convince you to trust me.
I know. Tell me something you would never tell anybody else.
Well, to start with, I hate what I'm doing. I hate the people I'm involved with.
And stop.
I wish it were that simple.
It is.
Every time I try to make it more simple, it just gets more complex. One day I'll find a solution.
Alone?
Maybe.
Yeah.
That'll be fine.
You say that now. Just wait till time steps in, does its thing, reminds you of all your regrets. Next thing you know, you're a whole different person.
I am a whole different person.
I'm intrigued.
So am I.
What does this Noah guy really want from you?
He wants me to do a job for him. Something big. If I do it, he'll let me leave for good. And I'm really thinking about leaving. I mean, leaving LA, changing my job, just making life more simple. You could come with me.
That's a big risk for you.
It's one I'm willing to take.
Can I have some time to think about it?
Of course you can.
The Ming family wants to honor their father's deal. We're still on. They're making an airdrop.
Who's making the airdrop?
Some crazy pilot looking for a fat check. He's been dropping black market arms since the Vietnam War.
So you're an arms dealer? That's what this is about?
No, sir. I'm a freedom chaser. Back in the American Revolution, there were guys sailing from ship to ship, British and Americans selling arms. Forget politics, they didn't care.
A privateer, that's what they used to call them.
You know your history. I'm impressed. I have great admiration for what they did. You know, no one knows today how much money they poured back into America. That's what I do. I care for the well-being of this country. Now, today we have opposing factions. We have militia groups, religious groups, Ku Klux Klan, so on and so on. And they need tools for their battles, weapons. They need a broker. I am your modern-day privateer.
I'm pretty sure the arms that you're going to be dealing won't be used for man's well-being.
We provide a special service and get paid. It's called capitalism, and that's what I do best. God bless America. Jason, you need to learn to live today like there's no tomorrow. You can play nickel slots your whole life, or you can come be with the big boys. You have a personal invitation. You know that.
You're just full of lessons, aren't you, Noah?
And you're learning.
So when and where? Or is that on a need-to-know basis?
You got that right.
We're in the dark, too. Be patient. Lewis will find you.
Guess I'll go back to work. Play out my last day working 9 to 5.
That doesn't motivate you nothing well. Lewis, there's two things I need from you. One, I want insurance on Jason. I need coverage. Do you understand? Two, find Maker and shut his mouth permanently.
Consider it done, boss.
My lifestyle is fucked up. Got me lost in the game. They told my never's gonna mount the net, so started slaying some cane. Niggas love, I hate it. They wanna see silk incarcerated. They complicated, contemplated, that's why I can't be faded. I hate it, they fucked up, they mad that I made it. Young silk, overrated, keep my dope overrated. Take a thing Mercedes, respect with a nigga like Iceman. Hand on 4-5, surrounded by killers and soldiers in bulletproof glass. My represent, linger, the soldiers kiss my pinky finger. My boss, count flies by this rap singing. Drug dealing made me famous, so I'ma keep on doing it. Got used to it, the whole world united for me. Give me the world. I want everything from dollars to cream.
Give me the world.
Large amounts of money, the American dream.
Give me the world.
High class, pushing expensive cars.
Give me the world.
Find the food and Cuba cigars.
Give me the world.
Money and power, that's my only plan.
Where are you going? I'm going to the bathroom, girl. Stop tripping.
What's up, man?
Chill out, homies. I'll be right back. I'm going to pay a water bill. I'm scratched.
Rico, pull it all the way up. Pull it all the way up.
I lose. I make, if they don't give me what I want, I make them an offer they can't refuse. I pay dues. Gave us small time for lit. I stay in dirt like grass. You never find a fucking fake friend. Don't lie, snitches. In the game, niggas see me in shoes. Loyalty is everything. Can't break the rules. See me? Kinda mad, lost the key of some cane. But I can't cry, I was spilled milk. Had charges to the game. Invested, lost favors. I roll with top notch.
Give me the world.
Find the food and
hurt. Wonder why a nigga got the blood of my dead brother on my hand. A true nigga can't rest G till his bitch ass niggas get the fuck from around me. Sweat the tank, but you're not a real soldier. Would you die for this shit? P, I told you. You're true to the game, but you ain't true to me. Nigga, be yourself. You can't beat me up. My fans is taking the blood. Nigga, he put it on his only son. This be the truest shit I ever seen. A nigga might wind up dead. With money comes dead. These days, you just gotta have a strong mind. This be the truest shit I ever seen. A nigga might wind up dead. With money comes dead. These days, you just gotta have a strong mind. I got a few niggas want me dead. Anticipating my death for the shit that I said. Soldiers to the true niggas, motherfuckers said, true love, dog. Bitch niggas be plotting on me, behind closed doors, niggas hollering when they see me. You see the truth, get them, first, and make sure you hit them. This be the truest shit I ever seen. Nigga might wind up dead, huh? When money comes bad, these days, you gotta have a strong mind. This be the truest shit I ever seen. Nigga might wind up dead, huh? When money comes bad times.
I'm experiencing an internal rage that gave seizures to my family. My father died of this.
Can you explain to me where Maker went?
We were outnumbered. It ain't gonna happen again, trust me. He's still on the run. I will hunt him down and break his ass.
There's no time! What about Jason?
Jason spent all his time with that whore that Davis was fucking.
Is she worth anything to him?
How do I know? Noah. Just trust me, I will take care of it.
Good. Send someone to her apartment. If anything goes wrong because of Jason, have her eliminated. Now, we've seen what this guy can do. We know he can beat himself up, but we also know he's not the heartless type. Remember that.
Hello.
Hi there. You look like you've been busy.
Oh, yeah. I've been slaving over a hot stove all day.
Two settings. You must have a date.
Oh, yeah, this amazing guy. He's got a great sense of humor, really intelligent. He's sort of cute, I guess.
Really? Sounds like a loser to me.
I don't think so. Vino?
Sure, why not? I called Metro today. Told him I wouldn't be back.
I guess you've made your decision.
Yeah.
Jason, I don't want you to go.
Look, Lara, I think you're making a big deal out of nothing.
You were the one who told me how dangerous everything was.
Yeah, but Noah's probably done this 1,000 times. If it wasn't safe, he'd back off.
The thought of you being in another one of those situations with all those guns and those people who just are insane.
Well, don't. I'll be fine.
Whatever you're chasing, you could do it some other way.
You don't understand.
Try me.
You won't understand.
What if Noah's setting you up?
He probably has a ton of people on his ass. You might be walking straight into a trap.
And I'm prepared for that.
hope it's worth it.
What's this?
Open it. I saw it sitting in a store today, and it reminded me of the first night I saw you on the balcony at the club. Didn't know anything about you then. Didn't even know you were with Davis. Sounds ridiculous, but I've never had one of those moments. You know, when you see someone and... Anyway, I bought it so that I could... be reminded always of that one moment, that feeling, when everything was simple. What time is it?
It's time for me to go.
You sure you want to do this?
Lara, please. We've been through this already.
Fix us some breakfast.
Hey, Lewis.
How you doing?
Where's Noah?
He'll be here any minute. Listen, I want to talk to you about something. Noah knows the drop site. So do I. And if you're as sick of that egotistical son of a bitch as I am, you're going to take your gun and empty the clip right in his fucking head. Just like I'm going to do.
What are you talking about?
Just let me finish. Here's the plan. You and I, we go to Blake, we cut up the score, and surprise, we walk away with a much, much bigger piece. Isn't that great, huh? You love it?
Are you fucking crazy?
You call me crazy? Huh? You call me fucking crazy? Now, what makes you so special? Huh? Why does Noah think that you're some kind of genius, some kind of golden boy? Huh? I don't see it. Why? Huh? You think you're better than me? Do you? You think you're better than me? Answer me!
Get that gun out of my face, Lewis. Now, you listen to me. We need Noah. Blake's not gonna give that money to you or me. This is Noah's deal.
This is just as much my deal as it is Noah's. Now, you're either with me or you're against me. I'm gonna count to three. And if you're not with me, you are one dead son of a bitch. One. Two. Ah!
Bravo! You just dramatic theater is dead.
Blanks!
That was perfect.
Hey, that was really good, huh, boss?
Hey, Bush. Got to be in pictures. Sorry, man. Sorry. I just wanted to be sure that you're clear on the lesson of the day. And that lesson is, this is no Estelle. Now, let's not forget that. Without me, paradise is lost. Now they're gonna make the drop at 2 p.m. We're gonna load the trucks, go to Blake's, make the exchange, divide the cash right there. That simple.
That's it?
Yeah.
No backup plan? What if something goes wrong?
Nothing's gonna go wrong. Improvise. We're gonna have more artillery around us than they had at the Desert Storm show. So be creative. Come on, Stinker. You're a good boy. Come on.
Yeah. Uh-huh. All right. Okay. Got it. Good luck. All right, everybody, we are on! Yes!
Can I ask you something?
Yeah, what?
I've never been on a sting this big before. You got any advice?
Yeah. When the bullets start to fly, don't get in their way.
Seriously.
Well, what do you want from me? Some poetry or something?
I just want to know how you prepare. What goes through your mind about now?
What's changed over the years, to be honest with you? You know, it used to be about, what if I get shot? What about my kids? What about my family? But what I really think about is the silence.
The silence?
You know, when the yelling stops and the guns cease fire and I walk out of there with a truckload of criminals, that's what it's about, the silence. Not today, not tomorrow, but at that moment. That's what it's about, the silence. And it's my job to get us there.
Be at the airdrop site in about 10 minutes. Noah, where are we going after that?
Blake's got an airport a few miles south of here. I'll do the talking. If you say one word, I swear I'll shoot you in the head.
Jason, stay close. I'll be turning right in about a mile. And keep your eyes peeled for the goods.
Copy that.
Agent Blass, radar showed air activity in the area 10 minutes before the truck stopped. It looks like the package has arrived.
Oh, yeah, thanks. Let's prep the mobile unit. I'll be there in 30 minutes.
Okay, guns are on board. We're heading towards the Mojave airstrip. Should arrive in about half an hour.
How are the exits?
They're all secure.
All right.
word's been so overused that I didn't believe anyone when they said you were the best. I guess I should have. Congratulations.
Well, thank you. You make a pretty healthy impression yourself, sir.
Everything intact?
Yes. Of course, the Chinese sent a COD.
Nobody leaves unless they're in cuffs or body bags. No exceptions, all on my signal.
Got it.
I only get the best.
Whoa, wow. That never loses its purpose.
It's just money.
Oh, whatever. This is the creme de la.
Yeah, nice. You know, government has a responsibility to its people, a moral obligation. Unfortunately, it's just that lack of welfare that leads to this collective thirst for warfare.
Or another revolution. That's a way to look at it.
Yeah, whatever you say.
Okay, guys, relax. This little deal is just getting started.
What is this?
The fuck is this? Don't you check your people out?
Maker!
What's that?
Well, well, well. Ha ha! Who's the punk now, huh? Or who's the man, Noah? He's expensive, but he's worth it.
You betrayed me!
Betrayal? That sounds funny coming from a hypocrite like you. I put you two together, and you try to cut me out the deal?
No.
Hope this teach you a lesson, Blake. See, you can put together all the psycho killers and soldiers, but when you fuck with a rebel like me, you're stepping into a whole nother world, baby. A world of hardcore punishment. See, you two boys really pissed me off. But since I got my money, I guess we even.
We're calling it.
All right, that's enough. Units 3 and 4, move in, move in, move in.
Calling even my ass, that's my money.
It's been fun, but I gotta go, boys. It was nice doing business with you, okay?
This is the FBI. Drop your weapons and get down on the ground.
Let's go.
I repeat, drop your weapons and get down on the ground.
I don't think we can shoot our way out of this one.
The plane. We use the plane.
How to fly this thing?
Yeah, it's not a problem.
Thank you.
Move it! Move it!
Badass maker, but I'm just a little worse. Okay, you think it's funny? I got a gun. So let's negotiate. I'll pay you to get me out of here. You pay me not to kill you. That way we're both equal.
What are you doing? I can take him out.
Stand down. There's an agent aboard.
Kill you, motherfucker! Fuck you!
Something you want me to say to your mama?
Yeah. I'll see you in hell, motherfucker!
You're not good enough.
I was really hoping you wouldn't go through with this. I guess greed is king.
You think this is about money?
Yes.
Well, I guess there's a few things you didn't find in my wallet, huh?
Oh, yeah? What was that?
I was a special forces agent overseas. I quit when the bureaucrats got in the way. They had us fighting for politics, not people. On my own, I could choose my missions. My conscience was clean. When I saw what those morons were up to, I figured I could take them from the inside, have them cave in on each other. And hey, if I could survive, I'd walk away with my retirement. It was a challenge, and I pulled it off.
Almost pulled it off.
Falling in love with you. And I'm sure you didn't plan on falling for me either. But it happened, and it was real. I'm not sorry for any of it. I don't think you want to shoot me, Laura.
Shit, shit, shit. Get her, get her.
You know, I'd really love to stay and chat, but I think we've already flown this scenic route enough, so just land the plane, Jason.
You're sneaky, Jason. I like that.
Laura! Laura! Laura, hang on. You're gonna be all right.
going down. Get ready.
Come on, Lara. We gotta get out before it blows. Come on. Come on, let's go. Lara, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean for it to turn out this way.
What did you expect?
Certainly not this.
You're gonna be here soon. You should just go.
I can't leave you like this.
If you stay, you're going to jail or you're gonna be killed, so just go.
I'm sorry.
Back to the State Department, and you tell them to put it in their museum of stupidity. You hear that? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, let's go back to here, please.
You a drink, man?
What are you doing here?
Lara, wait! I've been looking for you for 6 months.
Well, now you found me.
You can't expect me to just forget everything. To live with the guilt.
I didn't rob anybody.
Listen to me, Lara. Just think about who the bad guys were, okay? It wasn't me. I was a problem solver, just like you. We both lost out that day. I lost you. I thought the money would be enough, but it wasn't. I'm miserable without you.
So you're here for me.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Positive.
No drug lords or arms dealers you gotta take care of in Mexico?
Not this time.
Promise?
I missed you, Laura.